Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, today the Royal Horse Show is pleased to bring you a very new event here at the Royal. It is called Horse Hockey. The team that scores the greatest number of goals will be declared the winner. And without further ado, let's meet the teams. Here is the goal team. Please welcome number three, Brad Marsh. Our next player, he wore number 31 in Montreal. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mark Napier. Here's Mark. Our next player on the goal team, number 99, let's welcome Derek Sifton. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the blue team, our first player is president of the Toronto Polo Club, number 4, ladies and gentlemen, Cliff Sifton on the way in. Our next player is drafted by the Vancouver Canucks in 1979, former captain of the Toronto Maple Leafs, a member of the PEI Sports Hall of Fame, number 22, Rick Vive. Our next player, former captain of the Toronto Maple Leafs, inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in 1989, number 27, Daryl Sittler.
Okay, we got a game going. Picked up again by Cliff Sifton. Sends it down, it's going. We got us a goal. Nice play by Rick. Rick looking to the goal. Tap, tap, tap. Yes! Captain Rick Vive gets the score at 2-0 for the blue team. Derek Sifton brings the ball about. Watch for the tail shot. Goes back. It's a goal. Nice goal by number 99, Derek Sifton. 1 minute to go in the first chucker. A nice shot by Vive. Yes. Rick Vive looking for a next shot. Slows down, gets prepared. Rick Vive, a swing and... We have a new game leader, former Leaf captain, Rick Vive. Rolling. Can he get it? Goal, Darryl Sittler. Picked up nicely by Sittler. Sittler's got the ball. Sittler's looking for the leading goal. Sittler goes. Sittler has got it. Ladies and gentlemen, give your polo and hockey heroes a huge round of applause.